Pumpkin seeds are packed with nutritional value and contain a meaningful amount of healthy fats, amino acids, and vital nutrients. However, you may be wondering, if the carbs in pumpkin seeds make them an acceptable part of your ketogenic lifestyle. In this video we will talk about pumpkin seeds and the many health benefits they offer, plus how you can incorporate them in your daily keto diet. We make videos on topics such as keto, weight loss and nutrition, so if you want to learn more about how you can be healthier and fitter, then, like this video and subscribe to our channel. If you are looking for a personalized custom keto diet plan, with the option to swap your meals in case you don't like them, then click the link in the description below. Pumpkin seeds may be small, but they're packed full of valuable nutrients. Eating only a small amount of them can provide you with a substantial quantity of healthy fats, magnesium, and zinc. Because of this, pumpkin seeds have been associated with several health benefits. These include improved heart health, prostate health, and protection against certain cancers. Here are 9 reasons you should include pumpkin seeds in your keto diet. Number 1. They are full of valuable nutrients. They may be small, but pumpkin seeds are little powerhouses of nutrients and health benefits. 1 ounce of shell-free pumpkin seeds has roughly 151 calories, mainly from fat and protein. In addition, a 1-ounce serving of pumpkin seeds contain 1.7 grams of fiber, 5 grams carbs, 7 grams protein, and 13 grams fat, 6 of which are omega-6 fatty acids. Also, 1 ounce of pumpkin seeds contain 18% of your recommended daily intake of vitamin K, 33% of phosphorus, 42% RDI of manganese and 37% of magnesium. They also contain a decent amount of iron, zinc, copper, calcium and vitamin A and E. Number 2. They are loaded with antioxidants. Pumpkin seeds contain antioxidants like carotenoids and vitamin E. Antioxidants can reduce inflammation and protect your cells from harmful free radicals. That's why consuming foods rich in antioxidants can help protect against many diseases. Number 3. Pumpkin seeds may help lower blood sugar levels. Studies suggest that pumpkin and pumpkin seed preparations can lower inflammation and blood sugar, which can help those who suffer from diabetes. The high magnesium content of pumpkin seeds may be responsible for its positive effect on diabetes. Number 4. Pumpkin seeds are a good source of healthy fats. Pumpkin seeds contain both omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. These compounds are vital for a healthy, well-rounded diet, and they both deliver great benefits. Number 5. They are known to reduce risk of certain cancers. Diets rich in pumpkin seeds have been associated with a reduced risk of stomach, breast, lung, prostate and colon cancers. Number 6. Pumpkin seeds may improve heart health. Pumpkin seeds are a good source of unsaturated fats, including alpha-linolenic acid. There has been good evidence that eating pumpkin seeds, because of their ALA content, could well be beneficial for the heart, and the prevention of cardiovascular disease as part of a balanced diet. Number 7. Pumpkin seeds may help you sleep better. If you have trouble sleeping, you may want to eat some pumpkin seeds before bed. They're a natural source of tryptophan, an amino acid that can help promote sleep. The zinc in these seeds can also help convert tryptophan to serotonin, which is then changed into melatonin, the hormone that regulates your sleep cycle. Number 8. Pumpkin seeds are high in fiber. Pumpkin seeds are a great source of dietary fiber. Shelled seeds provide 1.1 grams of fiber in a single ounce serving. A diet high in fiber can promote good digestive health. In addition, high fiber diets have been associated with a reduced risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes and obesity. Number 9. Pumpkin seeds may improve sperm quality. Low zinc levels are associated with reduced sperm quality and an increased risk of infertility in men. Since pumpkin seeds are a rich source of zinc, they may improve sperm quality. Pumpkin seeds are also high in antioxidants and other nutrients that can contribute to healthy testosterone levels and improve overall health. Together, all these factors may benefit fertility levels and reproductive function, especially in men. Number 10. Pumpkin seeds are easy to add to your diet. If you want to experience the benefits of pumpkin seeds, they're easy to incorporate into your diet. Besides eating them on their own, you can add them to smoothies, Greek yogurt, and fruit. You could incorporate them into meals by sprinkling them into salads, soups, or cereals. Some people use pumpkin seeds in baking, as an ingredient for sweet or savory bread and cakes. However, as with many seeds and nuts, they contain phytic acid, which can reduce the bioavailability of some nutrients you eat. If you eat seeds and nuts regularly, you may want to soak or sprout them to reduce their phytic acid content. Roasting them may help as well. It can be difficult to find foods with a satisfying crunchiness when you're on a low-carb or ketogenic diet. Roasted pumpkin seeds can be a great way to provide that crunch with a nutty, delicious taste that you can sprinkle on top of everything from salads to soups or keto oatmeal. Pumpkin seeds are gluten-free and vegan. They pack a lot of nutrition, and are easy to find at most stores. As long as you're tracking your macros, the carbs in pumpkin seeds can fit within your keto lifestyle. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, then comment, like, and subscribe, as we regularly upload videos on keto and weight loss.